Do you realize that I work at home?
No, I wasn't aware.
Do you like to be interrupted when you are nancing around in your little garden?
No, I actually will turn the ringer off of my phone and sometimes put a piece of cardboard.
Well, I work all the time. So never, never interrupt me, okay? Not if there's a fire. Not even if you hear the sound of a thud from my home, and 1 week later, there's a smell coming from there that can only be a decaying human body. And you have to hold a hanky to your face because the stench is so thick that you think you're gonna faint. Even then, don't come knocking. Or if it's election night and you're excited and you want to celebrate because some fudge packer that you date has been elected the first queer president of the United States, and he's going to have you down to Camp David, and you want someone to share the moment with, even then, don't knock. Not on this door. Not for any reason. Do you get me, sweetheart?
Yes. It's not a subtle point that you're making.
Okay, then.